Decurrently.
Decurrently.
Decurrently. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to our videos on YouTube.